Hey boy, you run the town, yeah. Hope you let me run
East
the town.
East Africa to Mafrika, you know who you're dealing with.
Dokta Brain and Fee.
Another bang.
I have Fender Bomba music. Wanna run the town for my lover. Game Ranger fighting all poachers. Mkukume ngali co-sponsor. Mkutereka wano, kumutima wano. Cheyo still they make me want water. Girl driver, you're my transporter. You don't need a boat to cross over. Send me down, I know.
Sina chavu temu chenso wola kwetika. Sima nye chichonke vera. You too hugging, then you touch my bum bum bee. When you know ghetto kamala.
Hey boy, you run the town, yeah. Hope you let me run the town, dust to down.
Lady, I wonder when you're CTTT. I wonder when you're Kampala, Kampala. Baby, I love your killer body.
Welcome back with Sue with Dr. Brains. My name is Anisha with a T and we're watching Urban Television. Now this man, this gentleman here, in a talent, not only does he write, but now he's a musician and you should be watching out for his music. It's going to be more than a club banger. It's going to be a hit. It's not going to be bubblegum music, I hope. When you bubblegum music?
I've released a lot of songs. I guess it's going to be a lot of music, different styles. Yeah, there is nothing like bubblegum music.
Hey.
Yeah. Sometimes it's the beats that ride us wrongly.
Mm.
Yeah. Sometimes it's the groove that you hear in the clubs. So, you know, when you are too much into clubbing, you start feeling, especially when your songs are not played, you start feeling like your songs are not good enough.
Mm.
I think that's what's challenging the Ugandan upcoming artists.
Now let's talk about the fact that you're a songwriter. That one. Let's major in it. How do you know when you're writing that this is a good song, can Ugandan kwata yo?
If it's not a good song, I don't record, because I first pen down all my songs before I record them. I'm not a freestyler. Yeah. So before I have a lot of, I think it's even plotting to, it's even going to more than 4 books of songs.
Wow.
But I don't record everything. But I write everything. I don't record everything. So before I record it, I'm very sure it's a good song. I just have to take it to my friend Nisha or my friend Captain Steve or anyone, or manager Jeff Chiwa or anyone, to listen to it and tell me where I should change. Yeah, where I should change, or where is the groove that, is the way I presented it that might keep it back. If I've gone too hard, you can tell me. If someone has a good mind, he can tell you, change.
There are
this
people
and this
who help you out. You know, there are those people who have got a touch, they've got that art.
There are
music,
people that have that
ear. Yeah.
They can tell you this song, you've written it because you are a writer, but you've written 10 years of your future.
Yeah. Are you serious? It's not yet what is, yeah?
I have those songs, but when an experienced manager looks at me, says, man, this is not the information you should put up. You should sell out this song or keep it for more 5 years and look at it. Yeah.
So you have projects that are even going to come out 5 years
True,
from now.
But I produced it.
You know, let's talk about the loss of our very
Dance Kumapesa.
You're very close to him.
That was my very close brother.
Mm.
That's how we started with Musao.
Mm.
Yeah, Magic, Yuswa Mango by Rema.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's how we started. But unfortunately, he's no more. Yeah, rest in peace, brother.
That was touching. And most times when people lose, for example, Radio and Mizo, when people lose someone who's very close, they need time.
Yeah.
They need time to recover.
Now
you go tante hit after hit, sit together. How did that like motivate you? Like you're doing it for dance?
No.
It's
both ways. Because sometimes it pushes you back. Sometimes it gets you up, just as you had mentioned. But some of the songs that are coming out right now, I wrote them some 2 years back, some of them. People buy those songs and keep them. Yeah. So people should just actually, the latest songs I've written, they are mainly sung by my own self and some artists that are just raising up.
That is good. You're helping the right, like you're being an example. You know what it means.
Yeah.
And that's a guy that, like, you know now that you're there, honestly, you're there. Now people are here in Dr. Brain. So David, where you came from, you should also pick up those people.
Yeah. Like I just told you, some people have been hearing me from where I started, 2014. So I count myself as a successful musician. But success is not about how high I will go, but how deep I'm coming from.
Say that again. How deep you're coming from?
Yeah, it's about how deep I'm coming from that measures my success, not how high I go.
Yes.
Yeah.
That is very, very touching.
So, when I find a talented vocalist and they are good people, because you can sense the goodness of someone by just a simple talk sometimes. Mm. Yeah, you can look at their vision, then see, this is my, he's in my, this is, we are playing the same league.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can, so someone like, I've written some for some, uprising artists for free. Yeah, totally free.
No mugamba gendo kole
kano. I even go to studio and guide them. Yeah.
You're such a good artist. Why do you find that in Uganda? God continue blessing you, man. May God continue blessing you, because that's very hard to find.
I mean, even if I don't want to write, I write. So why don't I give out a piece of what I have to those that can't afford, but they have the ability to
Because present. You never know. You know, sometimes it's not even them giving back, it's God giving back. Some people don't have to give you back, but God has his ways. He's seeing you.
I don't expect a thing back once I give out something for free.
That's true.
Yeah, but...
Do you have your family behind this? Who motivates you? Because you're such a young man. You're speaking like a guy who is 45 years old.
Thank you.
You understand it? So you have to have some motivation. Is there anyone who's behind you, who's helping you through this?
My family is bigger than blood. Yeah, I have friends that really motivate me. Radio presenters and TV presenters that really motivate me. They always tell me, go make another. Once I give them this, they tell me, go make another, man. Go make another. So, I'm like a half of my time, if I'm not here with Nisha or any other presenter, I'm in studio. If I'm not in studio, I'm with my book. I tell everything to my book.
So your book is your book.
Yeah.
Your book is your book.
My book is my book.
Status. I didn't even have you. So basically, you're not dating anyone. You're dating your book.
Not like that.
Yeah.
With or without a lover, my book is there.
Without a lover. Yeah. So do you have a family? Like, do you have children, a wife?
I don't have children. I don't have a wife as yet. But I have my family behind it, because they just support me, but none of them is a musician. And what motivates me is the good and bad energy. Yeah, sometimes someone shows you bad mind, but you get motivated to write a beautiful song. And some of those songs don't hit because it's against people's practice.
What do you mean it's against people's practice? Explain that one
to us. It's like this. Someone can sing a song, and he's talking about these gangsters that kill people on the street, or a policeman that shoots to kill. Yeah. So, if for example that song is pinpointing that someone, but they are in position to push the song, they won't.
Yeah.
Because it's against them.
Yes.
So you just keep releasing, because that song you produce today, that's not got a lot of hype. It's healing someone's heart. Yeah, to release an album is called Written in the Skies. Yeah, Written in the Skies, the abbreviation is WITS. WITS means senses. So the album is actually Senses Written in the Skies.
Man, you're too sharp. It's very hard to make me keep crying. Please let us know about your social media platforms, how they can reach you, and let me wrap it up.
You can check out my YouTube, Dr. Brain Vivo. The name Dr. Brain is D-O-K-T-A, then Brain, not Brian. The name Doctor is not Musao. The name Doctor is Dreams of Kampala to Africa. D-O-K-T-A, then Brain. But it's easy to pronounce it as Doctor. Yeah, Dr. Brain. It's Dr. Brain Vivo. Then Dr. Brain Official. This normal YouTube, that's not Vivo. Then Twitter at Dr. Brain, still D-O-K-T-A. Brain. Instagram at Dr. Brain. Then Facebook, Dr. Brain Music. Music that ends with K.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll be in touch. We'll share the music. we'll exchange the numbers so we can share the niceness with keeping phones.
Thank you very much for being part of the show. I'll see you when you're making it big. I hope you don't forget me.
Yeah, I won't. And actually, the latest video is featuring Fie. It's called Run the Town. Hey girl, you run the town, yeah. Hope you let me run the town, that's too down. Hey, I wanna run your city, girl. I wanna run your Kampala. Baby, I love your killer body. Hey, when you shovel the choli, nanchagala. Big up.
Nice one, that is all we had for you. Bye bye.
Too much love and power, and I can tell you what you don't need to know.
Sirina chavutia mchenso vola kwetika. Zima nyi chichonke vera. Itu haginga, then you touch my bum bum be. Onyonyo gero kamara.
I wanna run your city. I wanna run your Kampala. Baby, I love your killer body. Mukwana buli choli nanchagala.
I wanna run your city. I wanna run your Kampala. Baby, I love your killer body. Mukwana buli choli nanchagala.
Once upon my lifetime, you came around to make me dancey. Zarulinga sinna kulava na linga it mana tamanyi vya romance.
Uliwe kulava mbamanyi you wanna free me. Kuvate togira bigambo Mr. Bini. Mukwano wengeri jetuli abatini. Maybe chetuvate tulina discipline.